Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a look with the new Urban Decay Naked Heat palette. So if you want to see what I created, then just keep watching. So first I'm going to be starting with my brows, and I'll be using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz in medium brown and also the Tarte Tinted Brow Gel in rich brown. Then I'll be going in with the Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion in the shade Eden, and I'm just popping that on my eyelid and then blending it in. I'll then be taking the Urban Decay Naked Heat palette and just dipping into the shade Ounce, and I'm just going to use that to set my eyelid. Next, I'll be taking the shade Sourced, and I'll be using that as my transition color, and I'll just be buffing that into the crease. Taking the shade He Devil, I'll then be popping that onto my crease and also on my outer V, just making sure I blend that really well, as I did find with some of the shades in these palettes, it was a little bit hard to blend. Nothing too bad, I'd still recommend it, but just letting you guys know. And lastly, I'll be using the shade Enfuego, and I'll be popping that on my lid and also a little bit onto my crease. I usually like to put whatever is going on my lid slightly into the crease just so it blends in nicely with the rest of the colours. I then want to pop some eyeliner on and falsies off camera, but for the eyeliner I actually use the Stila Magnificent Metals Liquid Eyeshadow in the shade Smoky Storm. And then I just coated my lashes in Benefit Roller Lash and used the falsies in House of Lashes Temptress. So I'm wanting to make this look very smoky, so I'm going to use some eyeshadow on the bottom lash line. I'll be using the shades He Devil and Enfuego. First, I'll be going in with He Devil and just popping that onto my bottom lash line. Then using a fluffier brush, I'll be taking Enfuego and really buffing that out under my lash line and bringing it up to where I've got the eyeshadow on top of my lid, just so it creates a very smoky and sultry look. Then taking the shade Ounce again, I'll be using that to highlight the top of my brow bone. Today I'll actually be trying out a new primer, and this one is from Farsali and it's the Unicorn Essence one. I love the beautiful pink glittery color that it comes out to be, and it also gives such a glowy look. I just really love it. Then taking the Makeup Forever Ultra HD Foundation in the shade Y235, I'm going to squirt a couple of pumps on the back of my hand and dot it over my face, then blend it out with that beauty blender. Then I'll be taking the Hourglass Ambient Lighting Powder in the shade Diffused Light and just be setting my under eyes and face with this. I usually use the Laura Mercier Translucent Powder, but I just felt like trying something different today, and this gives a very natural look, this powder as well, so that's what I was going for today. To bronze up my face today, I'm going to take the Too Faced Medium to Deep Chocolate Soleil Bronzer, and oh, does it smell like chocolate. It is so good. I'm just going to be popping that on my cheekbones and my temples just to give my face a bit of a warm glow. So for my cheeks today, I'm going to be taking the Narcissist Cheek Palette, and I'm going to be using the second row and the third shade. And because I want to glow to Mars today and back, I'm going to be using the Becca Pearl Shimmering Skin Perfector. I'm just popping this on the highest points of my face. So for my lips, I'm going to be using the Tardius Lip Paint in Exposed. So I really feel like my eyes need something else. I'm just going to take the Tala in Bloom palette and use the shade Funny Girl. And I'm just going to put that in my inner crease and also very slightly on my brow bone. Lastly, taking the Marc Jacobs Recover Perfecting Coconut Setting Spray, I'm just going to spritz that all over my face and set the makeup. This Setting spray is so nice and it smells like coconuts. Guys, enjoyed watching this tutorial. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you want to keep up to date with what I'm doing, and feel free to like this video and leave me a comment. I'd love to hear from you guys, and till next time, I'll catch you later. Bye.